When you've been a nobody and strive to become somebody, sometimes you succeed, sometimes you don't. Set in rural Virginia, Randolph Randy Camp's False Dandelions is a contemporary Southern crime fiction novel filled with romance, small-town secrets, broken dreams, and murder. Lamar, a young disabled war veteran, stops a band of city criminals from setting up shop in a mission that will literally blow you away.